Good evening, everyone, and welcome to my channel. If you're brand new to my channel, my name is Elizabeth. My channel name is Chi-Town Girl. I hope everyone is doing well this evening. Wow, we reached a whopping 57 degrees here in the Hudson Valley today. Amazing, and it's supposed to be even warmer tomorrow. The birds were singing. The snow is melting. How exciting. Okay, so what I have for you is basically I guess we would have to say it's a shopping combo haul, but it's not real big. It's basically just one item from Walmart, a few items from Dollar General, two items from Marshall's, and just a couple things from my local grocery store. Actually, it was from Walgreens, to be honest. Okay, so let me just start with what I had at Walgreens. No Easter is complete without your M&M's. I love, love, love M&M's. And I especially love them even more when they come out in those pastel colors. You guys know why. There's purple ones in there. But I get them all the time. And these things used to be like $2 a bag. Now you're lucky to get two bags for like $7. It's crazy. But at our Walgreens this past week, they had, and these are 10-ounce packages. And this, you know, if it's Walgreens, it's Walgreens all over. That I don't know if the sale's still going. I'm sure they'll have it again because they usually switch like every other week. I also got the 10-ounce package of the regular M&Ms in the pastels because I'll be making my Chex Mix for Easter. But my point being here is these were on sale, two for $5. And then, which that's a bargain in itself. And then they had a dollar in their little coupon book that you pick up at the store. So they ended up being two for $4, so $2 a bag. And that is definitely a bang for your buck. So that was at Walgreens. I also picked up at Walgreens, and I usually pick these up anywhere that I go, whether it's Walmart or wherever, because they're always the same price. I don't know if any of you read magazines. You know, I used to do like the Glamour, Cosmopolitan. I mean, I have, you know, when there was more car magazines like Hot Rod and Car Craft and all that kind of stuff, I used to have Super Chevy and all that stuff. But now, basically, I just get my NHRA book. But I do get these magazines. This one here is Woman's World. I remember when this magazine first came out, it was like $1.25, and now it's up to $2.49. But I don't know for anyone that has read these or have not, I get these all the time, and there's really, I mean, you know, some of the articles are BS, we know that, but there's some pretty cool ideas in these, and they've got some really good recipes. So just, you know, I get these all the time. I really enjoy them. I thought I'd pass it along. The other one I get is the Women First for Women magazine. This one's gone up quite a bit in price as well. What one's this? This is $3.49 now. So it's like $5 for two magazines. You're better off ordering them online because you get 17 issues for $20. And at $3 or $3.50 a pop, you know, that's pretty easy math there. Great Christmas gift or something for someone. But this book, too, has lots of good articles in it, lots of good recipes. I was like, oh, look at that. Is that a spread or what? Yum. And they just have some really good articles. They got all kinds of things about animals and stuff. I don't know. They're good books. I used to get the other one. What was it called? It was about this thick, All You. And then all of a sudden they stopped making it. And that sucked because I thought that was a pretty good magazine. The other thing that I picked up at Walgreens and I thought was so cute, I would have got one for myself, but I had to be a good girl. You know, gotta watch those pennies. But this is so adorable. I have another dear friend of mine who adores Snoopy. And she doesn't usually watch my channel, and there's reasons for that. So what I did, because I know she's not going to see this, so I picked up this Snoopy bag, and it's basically that says Happy Easter Hugs on it. It's so cute. So I went and grabbed this bag, and it's the same design on the front and the back. And then I found the new, because every season a new Snoopy comes out all the time. And these are the Hallmark Snoopies. How much are these? I think they're $9.97. $9.99, my bad. And there's the new Easter one. Isn't he adorable? Just love him. He's so cute. And I thought, so I'm going to get some pastel pink and yellow tissue paper and get him and pop him right into there. And then I'm going to get one of her favorite chocolate bunnies. Put that in there too. And then I was thinking about hanging one of those Easter bunnies that I got from Walmart with the pom-poms on it. And I thought, oh, you know what? I hope it's going to end up looking as pretty as I'm imagining it. But I thought, I hope she's really going to be surprised with this. I know I would be tickled to death. Okay. This next part of it is from Dollar General. Believe it or not, I don't go to Dollar General all that often, but they put in one down the road from me, just about 3 miles down the road. So I'm, you know, find myself passing that store quite frequently. So every now and then I will stop in, you know, and check something out. Whoops, that was me, my bad. And believe it or not, they have some really good deals for like a buck. I was shocked. So I'm going to show you what I found for a dollar. First, let's start with the Hershey's Kisses. They always come out with a big one. Not, this is the really big one. This is like the medium size one. I always get a couple of these. I take them out of the packaging since I ripped this one apart. And what I do, I just like the color because I like it. I said before, I love the pastel colors. So what I do is because these have so much pastel on them, I leave them out of the package and I use these. And here it even says, oh, here we go. Think spring. And this is a pretty good size. I use them on my tiered trays for decorations. It's just a big old Hershey's Kiss. This measures 2.25 inches. So I think that's perfect. You know, you just want to fix this a little bit, which you can, you know, squish it together a little bit more and then fix your little tag here. But I think that's adorable for a tiered tray. So I did get 2 of those. Also, and those were a dollar each. Now, I did get some of the gumball machines from Dollar Tree. And they're okay. I like them. I think they're cute. But for the tiered trays, in my opinion, they're kind of big and bulky. But I found these at Dollar General. They were a dollar each. And these are much slimmer. I actually used these in red for Valentine's Day. If you saw my Valentine's Day video, these measure 5 inches. And they're just more slim. What they have plastic around them, you just take the top off. This package of gumballs is really springy, but sometimes what I'll do is I'll take these gumballs out and I'll get some inexpensive sprinkles that are for springtime and fill it with sprinkles and use it as a decoration on my 3-tier tray. Just think it outside that box. So I did get 2 in the pink and I did get 1 in the blue as well. And they do have a little slot back there to put money. It does pop through. This is actually, it works. So those are pretty cool. And I've had those before. Like I said, I had them for Valentine's Day. I grabbed 2 packages of Project 7 Rainbow Ice. You get 12 pieces in here. They had these for a dollar as well. Anybody that usually gets Happy Mail from me will get some kind of little extra something tossed in. Sometimes a package of this. And I have some gnomies that got new homies. And by the way, everybody has claimed their 3 gnomies. I believe, I know 2 for sure. I think I got to double check 1 more. Those will be leaving the house probably on Friday, if not sooner, just to let you know. But keep your eyes open because you never know. All right. This was $2.99, which, I just thought it was so cute. It's Lip Smacker, and I love my lip balms and stuff like that. And these are called Lippy Pals. And look, it's a unicorny. Let me open this up here. I thought this was so adorable. I know, how old am I, right? But I couldn't pass it up. It was just too cute. And I thought for that price, you know, you're basically paying $1.50 each. That's, you know, decent for a chapstick. So here is the unicorn. And yeah, that's going to go right in my purse. And then here is the panda. These measure, they're pretty decent in size, actually. They measure 3.5 inches. So I'm assuming, okay, so you pull the top off. There's the twist. Oh, it smells good. And then you just twist it up. Mmm. And it's, wow, there's a lot of flavor there. I didn't even look at what the flavors were. Mmm. Does it tell? Oh, one is hot cocoa. And one of the other one is magic punch. No clue, but oh my gosh. Yes, they definitely have flavor. And aren't those just adorable? Yep. Two cutes. Two cutes. All right. So those were, like I mentioned, so you might as well say $3. Now, for a dollar, they had this 4-count pack of bubblegum eggs made by the company called Carousel. I'm going to open this up to show you because showing it through the packaging doesn't really do it much justice. But basically, you get these little cartons of eggs. And they're bubblegum. And it looks just like this. And I thought, you know what? This would be... Some of the eggs you have to jingle a little bit because they're... Whoops! Oh my gosh. First I'm beheading little ponies and now I'm flinging eggs around. Some of them are shifted in a different direction, so you just want to mess, you know, around with them a little bit. But here's a perfect one. I thought this would be kind of cute to add to a 3-tier tray or a 2-tier tray. It's a great little accessory decoration because the Easter Bunny has to have Easter eggs, right? So that was me thinking outside the box. So I grabbed those. Those were $1, so you got 4 of them for $1. Not a bad deal at all. Also picked up these. These were also $1. I was shocked that they were $1. I thought for sure they would be at least $3 because I think there's quite a bit of detail going on here. What they are wooden, and the wood is 1/8 inch thick. They measure 9 inches, and it's an Easter bunny. But look at, they have like this macrame rope with these beautiful little beads. And then they got this fluffy pom-pom tail. Look at that price. Hello? I mean, come on. I don't even think I could make that for $1 by the time I bought everything. So I found one in yellow. I found one in pink. And that one's got the same colors, the green, the pink, and the light blue. And then I found one in this baby blue. Are these just adorable? Oh my gosh, I thought they were so cute. Again, $1 each. So, you know, when we think of items just being $1, don't just think about just $1 or, you know, Dollar General or just Dollar Tree. Walmart, Target, all those stores are starting to carry more and more items that are just $1 because they're trying to compete with everything else that's out there in the world. Okay, they also had, and we're still on Dollar General, this hard ceramic, solid ceramic, 3-inch, and it's a little bunny, but it has a little purple egg, so I couldn't resist that for my tiered tray. So I grabbed him to bring him home. Also, these were, I thought, whoops, of course, now I dropped something. These I thought were a phenomenal buy. I think I practically bought the entire case. I threw them all over the floor here, so bear with me just one moment. These are just adorable. Let me give you a measurement. These are made of wood. It's not very thick wood. It's a thinner type of wood. They're 5 inches in length and they measure 4 inches in width. This is so precious. Isn't that adorable? And there's your bottom piece, so you have plenty of room for it to stand on a tray or put it, you know, just on a shelf. I have to point out this says River Grove, Illinois on the back. I was like, whoop, whoop. Anyways, adorable, right? How cute. So I found this one. And then this one. So here's the first one. Here's the second one. You see, this is dark pink. That's a light lavender. Absolutely adorable. I did get a couple of those because I thought, you know, maybe, I don't know. You never know. That G word. All right. I thought I had one other design to show you. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. Scoop. There it is. Okay. By the way, I didn't tell you how much these were. $1. This one here, Welcome Spring. Look at that pretty little chick with the purple hat. And then this beautiful mint green bottom. I was just tickled with these. I thought they were so adorable. If they had had another spring one, I would have grabbed one. But they're just perfect. And they're small enough that if you live in a place where you don't have a lot of room and you have to keep things on the smaller side, that's perfect for things like that because they don't take up a lot of space. They also had, I have two other items from Dollar General. They had these little, and I guess you could use them as salt or pepper shakers. At least that's what I'm assuming because they got two holes in the back here. So, and there's like a little plug in the butt. So I'm assuming that's what those are for. These were also $1. They are ceramic. But look at that bunny. Isn't that adorable? It is so cute and the paint is so well done. These measure 3 inches. They had 3 of them sitting on the shelf. So I wish I had another one to make another set, but I am not complaining. Hey, you know what? Three's company. There's nothing wrong with that. So these are so cute. Look at their little faces and their rosy cheeks. So Dollar General, really, you know, they're spanking it. I really think they're spanking it this Easter. This caught my eye, and I'm really not sure. And this, I guess, is just the mom in me and the grandma in me, maybe. But I don't know. I got mixed feelings about this item. So this is a 3-pack, which is 2.5 ounces. This was $1. And it's assorted fruit flavored magic color bubblegum crayons. Okay, so here's the package. I mean, yes, it's appealing to the eye, but I was thinking to myself, you know, my concern would be, yeah, this looks like a box of crayons because it's the size of a box of crayons. Well, let me just open it up because I'm curious to see how realistic looking these are because if they look like real crayons, I would be scared that a kid might get confused. It wouldn't be the first time. I mean, I remember when we were kids, we would pretend sometimes crayons were cigarettes and, you know, we would pretend we would smoke and, you know, that's what you do when you're kids. And then, do you remember the cigarettes that used to come in the boxes and they were bubblegum, but they would have powdered sugar on the end. So when you took out your first couple puffs, it looked like smoke. Does anyone remember that? That's going back to the 80s. So let me open this up and see. Okay, so yeah, all right, this is better than I thought it was gonna be because they look like they're crayons, but they don't have like a tip like a crayon would. So they're like this on both sides. So that makes me feel a little more comfortable. Just make sure the kids don't get them, they smell good. The kids don't get them mixed up with their regular crayons and start, you know, eating their crayons. I don't think crayons are really toxic anymore, but I think that's a little beside the point. Just me, just my opinion. All right, that is it for Dollar General. So the highest price item in that whole thing was $3, actually $2.99, and that was that double set of chapstick. Now, the next item I have to show for you is from Marshall's, two little things. And I had been looking for these. Oh my God, I was going nuts. These are made by a company called Tag. They come in these little packages. I was so excited when I found these. I had been looking through these. These were on my wish list. I'm taking them out of the box because when they're all wrapped in plastic, you don't get a very good view. Now, here is the price at Marshall's. That's the standard regular price. I've never seen these sets higher than that before. That's a decent price. It really is. So these are ceramic. They're technically salt and pepper shakers, but, you know, I use them for decor on my tiered trays. So what we have is we have a ceramic purple Easter egg, and then we have a Nomi. Look at that. So it was a set of a Nomi and an Easter egg. They both have the holes in there. There, I guess, would probably be your pepper, maybe, and then the one with just the two holes is your salt. And there's the plugs on the bottom. Super adorable. And then I also found something else off my wish list. I found the other set that's made by Tag, the same exact price, and it's the set of Nomis. I was like, oh my God, I have to show these. I saw these get hauled by many YouTubers that collect these types of items. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have to find these. And I went in, it was like 3-4 days ago, and found both of these sets at the exact same time. I almost peed a little. I was that excited. I squealed and almost peed a little. And I think I did kind of a burnout in my shopping cart too. So look at these. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. I don't think the camera's gonna do them justice, but it's a set of Nomis. Oh, are those just adorable? You have pinks and light purples. And again, I just love the pastel colors. I think they're so pretty. Look at the little bouquet of flowers. The detail is beautiful. They do a fantastic job painting these. So I was so hyper and psyched up. Like I said, I squealed, did a burnout, and peed a little. Oh my gosh, it was so exciting. I was so happy to find that. So that was it for Marshall's. So my one last item, and it's only one item to share with you, and then that's going to be the end of this little shopping haul. This I found at Walmart. I was looking down the Easter basket section, and this caught my eye, and I put the brakes on the shopping cart. The lady behind me ran into the back of me. It wasn't her fault. I just like stopped on a dime. She hit me in the ass with her shopping cart. She goes, oh, I'm sorry. I said, it's okay. I stopped on you. I didn't turn a signal or pull over. I froze when I saw this. So this is my favorite out of, I think, everything that I just showed you. There was no way I was going to pass this up. So I'm going to lift it up slowly so you guys can get a look at this. Again, this was at Walmart. Okay, are you ready? Doot, 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 doot. I feel like Jaws. Doot, 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 doot. Oh my gosh. I mean, this thing is bigger than my head. Oh my God, look. Here's what it was. I was like, are you kidding me? It's super soft. It's got a big old plush nose. It's in this beautiful teal green. And you know, if you, and it's all lined on the inside, it's like all fancy schmancy. But you know, I was thinking, if you don't want to use this as an actual basket, just tuck the handle down in. Boom. What have you got now? You could put candy in there. You could do anything. Or just put it out and use it as a decoration. But here's what I was thinking. I'm thinking I'm going to take the handle and put the handle down inside the basket. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get one of those big Ziploc bags, put it down in there, cut the Ziploc part off, put the bag in there, and I'm going to get myself a Easter lily, put the Easter lily inside of this, and have this as the base of the Easter lily. And that way, if I have the plastic liner in there, it won't leak. I can also put a dish on the bottom. And I thought, wouldn't that be an awesome gift to bring to somebody? Or you could just do the basket. And that's just another way that I think outside the box. All right, that is gonna do it for this little shopping haul. I hope you enjoyed something in this. I definitely had a lot of fun finding all these items. And I just realized, man, you guys saw me yesterday twice, today twice. Woo, it must be that caffeine. I'm just, woo, rolling with my homies. All right, everybody, until next time, thank you so much for watching. Any questions, comments, hit me up down below. Keep your eyes open. That's all I'm gonna say. Until next time, bye-bye for now.